Alright, Vicky and I are having a debate about being asked to get out of our seats and go into the concourse during this thunder and lightning storm. I am a rule follower, and when they say, leave, I say we should leave. But she said, no, she don't want to be no sheeple. And I'm like, you'd be the type of person if you were on the Titanic and it was thinking they tell you to go into a lifeboat, you'd be like, no.
Jack and Rose didn't.
I'm like, well, they told us to get on the lifeboat, so we're in the lifeboat.
Situation. For those of you that don't know, I brought a couple unbroken ribs for y'all to fucking throw down on. I got some fucking beers.
What?
I got some fucking beers. Come on. Got some motherfucking ribs. Some not broken ribs. Yeah. Huh? More beers? More beers? Let's fucking party, goddammit.
Woo!
Ribs?
Ribs.
That's some fucking ribs. Yeah. Anyway, for those of you who don't know, I hope you like those ribs and the beers. About 10 fucking 12 days ago, I broke 4 fucking ribs right here. And I'm not able to play the fucking whole show, but I'm gonna play as much as I fucking can. Any of you guys ever broke a fucking rib? Yeah? Does that shit suck or what? You can't do shit. Just fucking breathe. Anyway, my boy Tommy here is gonna fucking help get this fucking party going. Let's go, baby. Yeah! You know what makes rock and roll fucking really unique? Nights like this, when the bands are fucking and the bands don't go home, right? I wanted to say something from the bottom of my heart. I truly mean this. Thank you guys for bringing us back. Thank you very much. And I also wanted to point out that you guys are probably smarter than anybody else that didn't come. Because you know we'll fucking probably break up in a couple weeks anyway, right? Bunch of fucking drama queens up here. So Tommy or Vince, one of the guys was talking about the movie. Anybody here see the movie? That was some fucked up shit. I gotta tell you guys a little bit of a story. Some back end. When we were on the set making the movie, me and the guys in the band were talking to the actors which were playing us, and I'm sure you guys can imagine how fucking surreal that was. We were telling them about when we first started as a band. I think you need this towel more than I do. I don't even know why I have it, but I did rub it on my crotch. Take that home. Come on.
Take that.
We'll be right back.
Fucking joking, right?
They got in, they're gonna come out.